All right, without further ado, we will begin the awards portion of the show with the men's bodybuilding debut class. In fifth place, athlete number two, Tim Andrzejewski. In fourth place, athlete number eight, Daquan Frazier. Boys, we're getting the trophies together, so you might be holding that pose for a minute. But you're used to it. Oh, hey, we got some smoke on you. And in third place, we have athlete number 10, Sammy Lee. In second place, athlete number one, CJ Richardson. And congratulations to our first place finisher, athlete number seven, Kaishim Muhammad. All right, gentlemen, let's hit them with your favorite pose and give them a second for the flashes. All right, congratulations to our men's bodybuilding debut. And next up, we have men's bodybuilding, the junior class. So we got some young fellas on the stage. In second place, athlete number 10, Sammy Lee. And first place, athlete number one, C.J. Richardson. All right, fellas, hit him with your favorite pose. All right, congratulations to our junior class. Next class is men's bodybuilding, and it's the armed forces. Let's make some extra noise for these members of our military service. In third place, it's number 187, Josh Friedman. In second place, athlete number three, Steve Rogers. And in first place, athlete number four, Dr. Neil Grossman. Dr. Neil coming in at 70 plus years old. Gentlemen, let's see your favorite pose. Incredible, congratulations, and thank you again for your service. Sure hope that Dr. Neil Grossman has some trunk space, because he is going to be racking up some awards. We're moving on to men's bodybuilding 70 plus. And in first place, it's Dr. Neil Grossman. While Neil's posing, I'd like to welcome to the stage the winner of the men's bodybuilding 60 plus. And you guessed it, it's Dr. Neil Grossman. Let's get a second trophy on this man. Proving that age is just a number, so says Drake. Thank you, Dr. Grossman. Next up, it's the men's bodybuilding 50 plus. In second place, Athlete number 3, Steve Rogers. And in first place, number 14, Wes Wedmore. Let's get some smoke and some noise on these fellas as they hit us with their favorite pose. Thank you, my 50 plus fellas. Next up, with a class of 7, men's bodybuilding 40 plus is a pro qualifier. In fifth place, athlete number 2, Tim Andre. Let's hear it for Tim. In fourth place, athlete number 14, Wes Wedmore. In third place, athlete number 9, Omari Jackson Sr. In second place, he's wearing number 170, it's Lance Dillon. And coming in first place, winning his OCB Pro Card, athlete number 7, Kaishim Muhammad. Let's hear it for the 40 plus fellas as they hit us with their favorite pose. Incredible, fellas. Thank you, gentlemen. You may file off, but Kaishim, I believe you may need to stay center stage for just a moment. If anyone remembers, Kaishim was also in our debut category. This is his first time on stage since he was in the theater production of Annie as a 7-year-old. And somehow he is walking out of here as an OCB Pro Card member. Let's hear it for Kaishim Muhammad. Congratulations, Kaishim. Next class is our men's bodybuilding novice. In fifth place, athlete number 2, Tim Andrzejewski. Fourth place is athlete number 9, Omari Jackson Sr. In third place, that's number 10, Sammy Lee. Second place is athlete number 8, Daquan Frazier. And first place, number 1, C.J. Richardson. Let's hear it for the fresh faces. Gentlemen, let's see your favorite pose. All right, thank you, fellas, and congratulations. And we are making our way through, ladies and gentlemen. We are already up to men's bodybuilding, the open A class. In fifth place, we have athlete number 9, Omari Jackson Sr. Fourth place, athlete number 12, Jalen Williams. Third place, number 8, Daquan Frazier. No stranger to the stage. In second place, number 7, Kaishim Muhammad. And first place, athlete number 183, Moses Liam. Yeah. prepare for our open A class as they hit us with their favorite pose. Congratulations to our open A class. And Moses, don't head too far, because we got a pose down in your future. After open A, you guessed it, it's the open B class. We'll start in fifth place, where we have athlete number 11, Big John Lancaster. Fourth place is number 170, Lance Dillon. Third place, number 10, Sammy Lee. Second place, wearing number 5, Connor McFarland. And first place, setting up a pose down between himself and Moses, athlete number 6, Naftali Zeilinger. Let's get loud for the fellas, and let's see your favorite pose, guys. Congratulations to the Open B class. Thank you, fellas. Mr. Covino, are you ready? I'm not sure if the audience is ready, but it is the most exciting part of the show. If you've saved any energy, now is the time to burn it. We've got a pose down coming. Please welcome back to the stage the winner of the Open A class, Moses Leon, and the winner of the Open B class, Naftali Zeilinger. I'll turn the microphone back over to Mr. Covino.
Gentlemen, welcome back to the stage. Congratulations on winning your respective classes. Quarter turn to the right. 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 Front double bicep. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Rear double bicep. Relax. Rear lat spread. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Relax. Side tricep. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Hands overhead abdominal. Relax. Front lat spread. Relax. Crab most muscular. Relax. All right, guys, thank you very much. You can file off stage.
All right, while the judges are tabulating those scores to keep the show rolling, we're going to move into some more awards, and we are up to the men's classic physique debut A-class. All right, so without further ado, I'll remind you, it's men's classic physique debut A. And starting in fifth place, let's make some noise for athlete number 28, Ryan Wood. Fourth place, athlete number 24, Maddox Maiello. Third place, athlete number 25, Alex Verpelt. In second place, wearing number 32, Kareem Belfel. And first place, athlete number 27, Jerry Bauer. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for these debut athletes, first time on the stage. I think we can get louder than that. Gentlemen, favorite poses. All right, thank you, fellas. Congratulations. Next up, it's men's classic physique debut, the B class. Fifth place. Will be announced in just a second. In fifth place, we have number 19, Andrew Chiliberto. In fourth place, number 23, Kieran Gregory. Third place, number 17, it's Quinn Rock. Second place, wearing 172, Cameron Lorch. And coming in first place, number 29, Oscar Prudencio. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for another debut class. Fellas, hit with your favorite pose. All right, gentlemen, thank you very much, and congratulations. And if there's a debut A and a debut B, that's setting us up for another pose down, ladies and gentlemen. So please, welcome back to the stage the winner of the debut A class, number 27, Jerry Bauer, and the winner of the debut B class, Oscar Prudencio. Gentlemen, it is a pose down. I will hand the microphone back over to Mr. Bobby Covino.
All right, guys, welcome back to the stage. Quarter turn to the right. 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 Front double bicep. Relax. Hands overhead abdominal. Relax. Can I have you guys trade places for me on stage, please? Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Side chest. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Rear double bicep. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. All right, guys, let's see your favorite classic pose. Relax. All right, gentlemen, thank you very much. You can file off stage.
What a show, fellas. The judges have a tough job, you know? How do you pick between those two? But in my hands, I hold the fruit of their labor, and it is the winner of the men's bodybuilding open class. Please welcome back to the stage, athlete number 6, Naftali Zeilinger. Naftali Zeilinger, ladies and gentlemen. Rob Naftali standing there. We are gathering all of his winnings. I think we can make a little bit of noise for OCB's newest pro bodybuilder, Naftali Zeilinger. Where is Frank Meekins? Here comes the big man. And the big prize. Ladies and gentlemen, OCB Pro, Naftali Zeilinger. Next up, we will be announcing the men's classic physique team category. In fourth place, please make some noise for athlete number 178, Jonathan Ridos. In third place, number 18, Shevin Matthews. Second place, number 169, Matthew Semler. And that leaves first place to number 17, Quinn Rock. Let's see those favorite poses, boys. Thank you to the youngest competitors we will see today. Congratulations, guys. Next, we are moving into the men's physique junior. So just a couple years older. In second place, athlete number 24, Maddox Maiello. And first place, number 27, Jerry Bauer. Guys, let's hear it for the juniors as they hit us with their favorite poses. Let's see it, boys. Some incredible physiques for the juniors. Thank you, guys. Next is the Men's Classic Physique Novice Division. In fifth place, athlete number 23, Kieran Gregory. Kieran Gregory's gonna have to wait a minute because we're gonna move on to the Men's Classic Physique 40 Plus instead. Reading's tough. They got it all listed, and I gotta read all those words. So, in the Men's Classic Physique 40 Plus class, we have our second place finisher, and it's athlete number 184, Steven Schmidt. And in first place, athlete number 26, it's Al Bradley. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the 40 plus. Congratulations, gentlemen. Got a lot of bodies back there. It takes a lot to get everybody sorted, you know? It'll take a couple seconds. So now, it's time for the Men's Classic Physique Novice class, a class of 8 athletes, and you will never guess who came in 5th place. It's athlete number 23, Kieran Gregory! In 4th place, it's athlete 19, Andrew Chiliberto. In 3rd place, number 17, Quinn Rock. 2nd place, it's number 30, Shantanu Tripathi. And in 1st place, athlete number 29, Oscar Prudencio. All right, gentlemen, let's see that favorite pose one more time. And let's get some crowd noise on these fellas. Maybe throw a little smoke their way. Congratulations to the Men's Classic Physique Novice Class. We are going to move back into the Men's Classic Physique debut overall winner. And please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the stage, athlete number 29, Oscar Prudencio. Let's see that pose, Oscar. I think that might have been the one to win it for him. Let's hear it for Oscar. All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up, we will be announcing the Men's Classic Physique Open A Class, a class of 9 athletes. In 5th place, athlete number 28, Ryan Wood. Fourth place, he's number 19, Andrew Chiliberto. Third place is number 25, Alex Ropelt. Second place, it's number 27, Jerry Bauer. And that leaves first place to athlete number 32, Kareem Feffel. Let's see those classic poses, boys. All right, congratulations, fellas. And Kareem, don't travel too far. You will be called back for a pose down in just a minute. Thank you, fellas. After Open A, it's the Men's Classic Physique Open B class, which I'll announce in 1 second. This is another class of 9 athletes. In 5th place, we have athlete number 172, Cameron Lorch. 4th place, it's the young fella, number 17, Quinn Rock. 3rd place, welcome back number 29, Oscar Prudencio. 2nd place, it's number 175, Miguel Paula. 1st place with the victory, number 179, Domain Dawson. All right, fellas, hit him with your favorite pose. Congratulations to the Open B class. And Domain, as you know, don't go too far. Well, I'm about to call you right back out. We'll give him a second to set down his trophy. And then we would like to welcome back to the stage the winner of the Men's Classic Physique Open A class, athlete number 32, Kareem Feffel. And the winner of the Men's Classic Physique Open B class, athlete number 179, Domain Dawson. It's time for a pose down. I'll turn the microphone back over to the talented Bobby Covino.
All right, gentlemen, welcome back to the stage. Quarter turn to the right. 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 Front double bicep. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Rear double bicep. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Hands overhead, abdominal. Relax. Let's see your favorite classic pose. Relax. All right, gentlemen, thank you very much. You can file off stage.
Since we're all ready, we're going to move into the men's physique. Debut A class in fifth place. Welcome to the stage. Number 45, Nick Patras. In fourth place, number 36, Leonardo Angeles. Third place is athlete number 50, Forrest Yang. In second place, number 43, Charles Foster. And in first place, athlete number 53, Joel Nobel. Feels like we can get a little louder than this, guys. Let's see the favorite poses, boys. All right, congratulations. Thank you, fellas. And Joel, don't go too far. You know why you'll be back. Next up is the debut B class. We're starting in fourth place, where we've got athlete number 44, Steve Schwarz. Let's hear it for Steve Schwarz, everyone. Third place is number 40, Rashawn McKenzie. In second place, number 35, Travis Morgan. And that leaves our first place finisher to number 42, Skylar Mosley. Gentlemen, hit your favorite poses and we get some smoke and some noise on you. Congratulations, fellas, and thank you. And once they get that hardware set down, we're going to welcome them back out. The winner of the men's physique debut A class, athlete number 53, Joel Nobel, and the winner of the men's physique debut B class, number 42, Skylar Mosley. Because you guessed it, ladies and gentlemen, it's pose down time. Let's get loud for them. I'll turn the microphone back over to Bobby Covino.
All right, guys, congratulations. Welcome back to the stage. Ready? Corner turn to the right. Corner turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Could I have you guys switch places for me on stage, please? Quarter turn to the right. 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 All right, gentlemen, nice job. Thank you very much. We file off stage.
I hope you had as much fun as they did. While the judges tabulate those scores, I've got, hot off the press, in my hands, the winner of the Men's Classic Physique Open Overall. Please give us 1 second. Give us a second to carry this hardware out there. You see the size of this thing? I mean, if anybody can handle it, you know? So without any further ado, the winner of the Men's Classic Physique Open Overall, athlete number 179, Damon Dawson! Let's hear it for OCB's newest Men's Classic Physique Pro Card member, Damon Dawson! Congratulations, Mr. Dawson. Chauffeur's gonna be busy today. And while we're at it, why don't we just hand out the Men's Physique Debut Overall winner? And we're ready for him. It's athlete number 53, Joel Noble. Congratulations, Mr. Joel. The man's in disbelief. He must not have mirrors at home. Time to make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, because we are going to welcome back to the stage the winner of our Men's Physique Armed Forces class. It's athlete number 43, Charles Foster. Let's hear it for our service veteran, Mr. Charles Foster. Serving the country and serving these looks. Look at that guy. Next up, it's the Men's Physique 40+, and they put the PQ on this paper, which means it's a pro qualifier. We've got six men, and that counts. The winner will be an OCB Pro. Let's start in fifth place, where we have athlete number 52, Mario Bando. Mario Bando. In fourth place, number 43, Charles Foster. In third place, athlete number 35, Travis Morgan. In second place, athlete number 47, Freddie Clark. And let's hear it for our first place finisher, athlete number 46, Kerry Hawkins. Kerry Hawkins, OCB Men's Physique 40 plus winner. All right, thank you, fellas. Whoa. Kerry Hawkins, where do you think you're sneaking off to? You got some time to shine, my man. Kerry winning his OCB Pro card. Congratulations, Kerry. Next up, it's the Men's Physique Novice class. And you'll remember there's eight of these guys on stage. Tough competition. But in fifth place, we have athlete number 39, Harrison Rudick. Fourth place, and one number up, it's number 40, Rashawn McKenzie. In third place, number 51, Matt Padgett. And second place, it's number 43, Charles Foster. And coming in first place, it's athlete number 37, Timothy Condi. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the Men's Physique Novice class. Congratulations, fellas, thank you. We are flowing right into the Men's Physique Open A class, a class of six fellas. In fifth place, number 33, Adam Gerstenfeld. And fourth place, number 39, Harrison Rudick. Third place, number 42, Skylar Mosley. Our second place finisher, we're number 41, Timothy Williams. Congratulations, Timothy. And first place, number 176, Christopher Dean. Men's Physique Open A. Hey, let's see those favorite poses, boys. All right, congratulations, fellas, and thank you. Christopher, do not wander far. Thank you, fellas. Last, but certainly not least, it's Men's Physique, and it's the Open B class. This class had eight athletes. In fifth place, we have athlete number 173, Marcus Jackson. In fourth place, number 47, Freddie Clark. Third place was obviously number 46, Kerry Hawkins. Second place, number 34, Ike Nweke. And your Open B Class winner, athlete number 37, Timothy Condi. All right, boys, let's see that bear pose. All right, congratulations to our Men's Physique Open B Class. Thank you, gentlemen. And I know I'm giddy. I'm like a kid on Christmas because you know what time it is. It's time for a pose down. Welcome back to the stage, the winner of the Men's Physique Open A Class, number 176, Christopher Dean, and the winner of the Men's Physique Open B Class, athlete number 37, Timothy Condi. Bobby, take it away.
All right, gentlemen, welcome back to the stage. Congratulations. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Could I have you guys trade places for me on stage, please? Quarter turn to the right. 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 All right, guys, thank you very much. You can file off stage. Congratulations.
Oof, not jealous of the judges on that one. But we are going to give them a minute to tabulate the score. And while they're tabulating, the uncomfortable job of reminding everyone here that the second that these gentlemen are done, we have a whole slew of young ladies that are about to be taking the stage. So if you are here for the male-only portion of the show, kind of your cue to go as soon as they are done. There are a whole bunch of people waiting to take your seats. And your athletes are dying to eat anyway, so you might as well take them out of here and get something. If you saw the handoff, ladies and gentlemen, you know the wait is over. Allow me to introduce the Men's Physique Open overall winner and a new OCB Pro. It's athlete number 176, Christopher Dean. The newest OCB Pro deserves a little bit more noise than that, ladies and gentlemen. give what you got left. Let's hear it for Christopher Dean. And Chris, hold there for just a second longer. We got some more hardware coming your way. And the man with the baddest jacket in the building, Frankie Beacons. Congratulations, OCB Pro Christopher D. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to take a 5-minute recess, and then we will get started with the women's portion of the show. Allow me to remind you, they're dying to take your seats. Please spend some time with our lovely vendors up in the lobby. Say hello to Antonio for me.